are about to dream of times and places that never were, and yet will always be. And when you awaken, you will not be sure which is more real, you, the dreamer, or the world you dreamed.
Color, daughter of light. I am from Kromos, planet of the crystal gardens, where pure light is transmuted into color. All the colors of a rainbow, which reflect from the great crystal mirror. There dwell the rainbow makers, who spread color throughout the universe. We know of your quest for truth and beauty, your search for wonder and delight. You look all around to others for the source of these things. In the crystal mirror of Kromos is the secret you seek. If you wish to know this ancient secret, join with me now as we ride the beam of the power crystal. Let us begin our Crystal Odyssey.
Mm-hmm.
We have left space and time far behind us. Look upon the realm of Holos, the vibrating web of the universe. Soon we will be in the region of Lumia. The orb of gold, giver of light. But be warned. There is no light without the darkness against which it is seen. So too is there darkness in the system of Lumia. A black sun that obscures light and blots out color. I think, yes, listen now. Listen and watch as the Rainbow Makers communicate and encode information deep in your minds. They speak in music. They whisper in light. Listen and watch. Enter the time-space of Lumia, where evolve the seven worlds of art, where the fountains of music flow, and the rainbow landscapes are painted anew each day. Soon to greet you will be the crystal ships of Chromos. Go with them to the sacred gardens. Soar through clouds of incandescence, through lightning flashes of form, and listen to the colors. See the music in a fusion of your senses. Look, the ships.
Thank you.
Welcome, fellow luminaries, to Chromos, land of the Crystal Gardens. The Rainbow Makers will perform their ballet of color for your enlightenment. This dance of light is choreographed by your own minds to make meanings known only to you. And if you are amused by your imaginings, consider the music of laughter and the warm hues it creates in your minds. Joy are the keys to the Crystal Gardens. Each of you has a ray of color which will unlock the gates to the wonders inside. Enter and enjoy.
Thank you.
In the darkness behind your eyes, you can begin to see the light forms of your thoughts. And if you concentrate now, you will see them forming in your inner mind. They are symbols of your very substance, the DNA of your awareness. See them dance the mating dance of cells, a swaying fuse of evolution in an arabesque of life. are learning well the language of light. You can now see color in its full intensity, but you cannot yet create it as the rainbow makers do. First, you must look into the crystal mirror, and if you are ready, you will find the secret. But if you are not, you will see only darkness. For beyond the crystal mirror lies Akros, the black sun, and Typhon, its lieutenant. And in your great desire to see, if you should venture too near, but never mind. The great laser birds now beat their spectral wings to carry you to the corridor of the crystal mirror.
It is Aurora. You are fortunate. You have narrowly escaped across the abyss. But you are captive in the lower world where darkness reigns. Where all is hollow and strange. This is the realm of Typhon. He pulls us by our own curiosity toward his hollow pyramid. Remember that all we see here is an illusion, the product of our dreaming together. Yet it looks so incredibly solid, so completely real. We confront the sound and fury of Typhon. He will not harm us. He creates only fearsome illusions that mirror our own fears.
There you are. So they told you I was full of illusion, did they? Well, I will pluck your eyes out and pitch them like marbles into eternal flames, and you will wish you were back in the bowels of Akros, where at least there's no fire. Don't hurry off. You came for light, and I shall give it to you, along with a little heat for good measure.
But where are we now? Listen. The voices.
only way out of the mirror and back to the Crystal Gardens is past Akros. Listen, it is near. It is waiting for us. We must shine at our brightest and hurl our color bolts into the jaws of darkness, or be lost forever in the infinite abyss. Cross approaches. If we shine like a thousand suns, we have a chance.
Who dares enter the place of Akros? Foolish microbes. You will never see the light of your sun again.
You have done well. Light has overcome darkness. Mind has overcome illusion once more. You have looked into the crystal mirror, abode of the Rainbow Makers. And instead of your fears, you have seen only yourselves. Thus have you earned the tribute of Chromos and the secret of the Crystal Gardens. The Rainbow Makers welcome you among them, for now your very thoughts weave tapestries of color and make symphonies of light.
Become beings of light. Enjoy your lightness and fly.
Fly.
Destiny into the vast, wondrous universe.
Remember the crystal mirror and the secret of Chromos. Each of you is made of light, and you splash myriad colors across the heavens. So whenever you gaze into a mirror, you will see the reflection of a maker of rainbows.